So guys, here we have the task manager. And now the task manager tells us about all the active applications, the package data we have, the things we have installed in our phone, the RAM, how much it is used, and we can clear the RAM memory. Then we have the summary of all that we have in the phone and in the external SD card. Now what else do we have? We have this calculator that is pretty nice and generic, and we can have this advanced panel also. So that's about it. And then we have the voice recorder, the downloads, the quick office over here, which I would like to show you. That here we can have our Word, Excel sheets, PowerPoint, PDF, and it will all play over here. Okay, so then we have YouTube, and the YouTube's video play very decent, very nice, and pretty fast on my Wi-Fi. So I really like this experience of YouTube over here. Then we have our SIM settings, SIM manager, and then we have all the things that we have installed in here. Now I would like to show you how basically Angry Birds performs on this device, and it performs exceptionally well, and I use it a lot of time for gaming and all that, and it is a very very nice experience on this phone. So the 830 megahertz processor is really nice and it works really good, and I am pretty happy with this device because it has a low price tag and good features. Okay, so what happened? Okay, so maybe the screen has locked itself. Okay, here we have the Angry Birds, and I'll just play it. Now we have all these different levels over here. I'll just go the first one, and here we have it. So now it's loading. So here we have it, guys. Now we also have the pinch to zoom feature over here. You can just pinch to zoom it, and sorry, I don't have my hand over here. Okay, so this is basically how it works, and you can see it works pretty smooth and does not lag or anything like that. So here we have it, the Angry Birds, the most famous game I guess these days. Okay, I'll just get back. Okay, so here we have it. Now this was a pretty smooth experience with the Angry Birds game here. Okay, now I have all these different apps, and yes, I do have that this app to SD over here, and we can have our applications that are installed on the phone to be moved into the SD card, and it also gives us the option to clear our cache so that we can have good speed on our phone. Then we also have this Talking Tom over here. I'll just show you how this works, and this responds really well. Welcome to Doctor Technology. So you see, this works really good, and because of its processor, it does give us really good response. And yes, we can have this at any time, anywhere we want, and we can view all our new notifications, and then we can go into this home, and we'll go to the our basic screen again, home screen that is, and then we can go to menu here. So basically guys, this was all about the Samsung Galaxy Y, the Samsung Galaxy Young phone provided by Nokia, Samsung, and this is a very nice, very responsive phone, and I like using it a lot, and I have used it for my personal use, so you can ask me any questions about this phone and I would be happy to reply. And I hope this has helped you make your buying decision about this phone. And please keep viewing my channel and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for viewing Dr. Technology, and have a nice day.